Welcome back, fellow architects and 3D enthusiasts. Today, in this SketchUp video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to import a Revit model into SketchUp without using any third-party software or plugin. That's right, we're not going to use any third-party application for this. If you're familiar with SketchUp, you would know that there was no good way to turn Revit geometry compatible to SketchUp, and we tried exporting Revit files into different formats and used different plugins to get it into SketchUp. Well, no more. SketchUp has introduced a direct method to do that in the best way possible, and we're going to look how it works. This option unfortunately is not included in SketchUp Pro, so we're using SketchUp Studio, a full version that you can download from the link in the description. When you install it, make sure to have Revit Importer option selected. Now open SketchUp. Click on File. Import. And here under Formats you will find the Revit file extension that will allow you to open a Revit project directly into SketchUp. Select the Revit file and click Import. As you see, the import is in progress. Basically, it turns all Revit components and families into a SketchUp component that you can edit. Now that it has finished the conversion, let's see how it looks. All the families and even the topography is converted. Let's go to default tray, and make sure you have the Outliner option turned on. And you can check all these families and components imported from Revit and find them by their name in the list. There's walls, floors, and also all the structural components in the list. You can also go to the option, tag, to see a simplification of all those Revit families, whether they're walls, topography, windows, or structural elements. You can directly turn them on or off from here. Let's try and selecting an element, and in Entity Info option you can check name or definition of this Revit component and also the tag or family it belongs to. Let's try turning off these families from tags. Let me also turn the profiles off from Edge Style. And as you notice, if we click on a window, since it's a component, we can edit all similar windows at once because they have same properties. All materials from Revit are also imported along with the model. We can also change those materials now in SketchUp or assign different materials to these Revit components. Let's do that with this topography surface. This is how you can import a Revit model in SketchUp with ease, and make changes to it in SketchUp. You can go through many of our SketchUp 3D modeling tutorials on our channel that you might find helpful. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to get all the important updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time.